I wish to say something about the announcement which has just been made about Her Majesty. I know I speak on behalf of the entire House when I say that we send our best wishes to Her Majesty the Queen, and that she and the Royal Family are in our thoughts and prayers at this moment.